Hello everyone, welcome to ExcelDose. In today's video we learn how to convert PDF data into Word document which we can easily edit and save it. So let's get started with the video. So as you can see, I have some raw data in the PDF format. So let me open this one first, and if I copy this data to Word document, so what will happen is, so let me just paste this one. Now you can see we have got the data, but however it missed the table format. And if you can see here, this is the complete format, but it's coming in the different row. So to do the formatting and everything perfect in the Word document, so what we have to do is, first we'll close this Word document because we don't need this one, and then just type or press window key and then type Word, and then just open this Word 2013, or it may depend upon your Excel version or the Microsoft version. So let it get open. So do not click on this blank document first, and then just go to that PDF format, and then just drag and drop this particular PDF in this blank document. So it will take some 2 to 3 minutes time, depend upon the data to data. So let it get refresh the data. Now you can see we are getting this pop-up which says Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. So simply we have to click on OK, and then let it get the data downloaded again. So just wait for another 1 minute or maybe less than 1 minute. So in the meantime, you can subscribe to our channel also. So now you can see we are getting the data, but the thing is it's coming in the read-only format, right? So to do that one, to make it editable, what we have to do is click on File option and then click on Save As, and then you can save this file anywhere, wherever you want to save it. And then just make sure save type as Word document .docx, and then just save it, and then we'll open this file again. So let me first close the read only format file, and then we'll open this particular file. So now you can see the formatting and everything is like the perfect way, like how it's supposed to be, and now we can easily edit this one document, and then later we can save it in the PDF format. So this is how you can convert any PDF data into Word document. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to ExcelDose. Thank you so much for watching.